Do you love to laugh?
Well then, you'll love this next genre.
Comedy is a genre designed to make you laugh.
They do this by creating a lighthearted plot and exaggerated characters.
Two pickles fell out of a jar onto the floor. What did one say to the other?
Just deal with it.
That's comedy!
Okay. Finally I was able to get a new notebook. Now I can continue taking my science notes. Okay, I guess this is happening now. Wait, what, the fraternal siblings? Well, there goes my plans for taking notes. Okay, so you can talk, but like, why? Okay, can you at least tell me why you're meaner than something that's mean? Okay, fair. I mean, you're not exactly a page turner. Look, I'm talking to a book right now. It's not like I'm sure what to do. You're kind of a jerk. Well, your cover looks ugly. Well, you're an idiot! Guess he couldn't tell how to read a room.
I had a wonderful summer break. How about you?
Summer break?
What year are you in?
Diego.
Hey.
Diego? I am not Diego. My name is Mr. Dockenfaschenhausen. That is not Diego. Diego is in my attendance sheet, and if he is not here in 30 minutes, I will mark him absent.
Where's Diego?
Call him.
Such a good idea.
Hello, Diego?
Oh, hi, Cajunay, how are you?
I'm great. My uncle broke his leg tap dancing once. You're running late for class. You got 30 minutes or you're gonna be tardy.
What?
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm like in the middle of nowhere.
Diego, oh my gosh.
Well, no, yeah, I can still make it in time.
You're gonna make it.
Yeah.
In 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Bring me chips too, hot Cheetos preferably.
Maybe.
Well, what did he say?
He said he's gonna be here.
He's gonna be here? Well, he better. He only has 29 minutes. Yeah, a minute went by. Time. I don't know.
He better make it to class on time.
I wonder what he's doing right now. It's been 10 minutes. Where is he?
I don't know. Let me call him again.
Hello?
Are you close?
Oh, no, yeah. I've moved.
Well, how far are you?
Well, I mean, near a freeway.
Near a freeway?
Yeah.
You're not gonna make it in time.
No, yeah, I'll make it in time.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Be here.
All right, bye.
So, where is he?
Not here.
Well, he said he was near a freeway.
Well, he better get here in time. Or else.
It's been 5 minutes. Call him again.
No, you call him.
Oh, fine.
No, you. Oh.
Hello?
Hey, again.
Diego, are you almost here?
Oh, no, yeah. I'm almost there.
Oh, thank God. So you are gonna be here in 19 minutes?
Well, no, you know, I found this, like... So I found this guy.
Oh my God.
He's 42, and he's my sugar daddy. So he invited me to his wedding party, you know, after. It's so fun. I think I'm gonna stay.
You're gonna stay? What about class?
Oh, right, class. No, yeah, don't worry. I'll get there in time.
Oh, fine.
Being impatient, children.
There's literally 15 minutes left. What do you mean?
Yeah, okay. Well, he should be here by the time class starts, alright?
He's taking forever.
Where do you think he is? Not in the United States right now. I'm beating your butt.
Oh, no, yeah, I'm not there yet.
Diego, get here now. No one gives a shit about your sugar daddy and his kids.
Well, my sugar daddy broke up with me.
I'm starting to think you don't even care about class anymore.
No, of course I'm trying to come. I've had like 3 costume changes.
Diego.
No, I'll be there. I'm just hiding out somewhere.
All right, well, bye.
See you soon.
Well, well, well. Looks like he never came.
Wait!
I'm here.
Diego, class is literally over.
Oh. Oh, well.
I want the pie.
I want the pie.
No, I want the pie.
So, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name's Paper, and I'm from Grandview Elementary School, and I'm in kindergarten, and I really want that piece of pie.
How have your grades been looking? Do you deserve the pie?
Yes, I'm a straight A student, and I'm really hungry because my mom didn't pack me lunch.
What do you think about Rock?
He's pretty cool. I like him a lot.
Wonderful, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Rock, and I am in kindergarten.
Why do you think that you deserve the pie?
I just really enjoy it, and I don't know, I deserve it.
How do you think you could go up against Paper if Paper wants the pie?
Probably just jump on her.
So, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name's Scissors. I'm from Target. I'm 36 years young. I'm a middle school dropout, and I think I deserve the pie.
What brings you to this scenario with 2 5-year-olds?
I'm sharp. I can handle them. And I duel every day. Today it's over pie, so I'm gonna win.
I want that piece of
no,
pie.
No, I want the pie.
No, I said I'm gonna eat it.
I want the
Yo, I just beat Rock, and now it's time to feed you.
Square up.
Well, my mommy didn't pack me lunch, and you're freaking 36.
My mom didn't pack me lunch either.
Everybody.
Dang, I feel really bad. I killed Rock. I'm gonna give him some pie to bring him back to life.
Ooh!
Oh my god, I'm alive!
much.
Did you see the Wolves game last night?
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, I know. They did so well.
I know. Crazy.
Yeah, it is crazy. I'm surprised they're doing this good.
Maybe try studying next time, Wheeler.
Dude, I don't know what I'm gonna do about this.
I know, it sucks. Wait, I have an idea. Here, try this. It's a brain elixir. Dude, I don't think that worked. Here, try this.
I don't think that worked either.
Maybe you should try this.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, I guess you're just gonna have to study.
I think I got this. Let's go.
This is a story about a man who had everything. The top dog of Wall Street Street, the billionaire extraordinaire, who fell from grace and is nowhere to be found until now. I'm of course talking about Ted Swanson.
I'm gonna start coming up in the world. I'm gonna start investing in my
402k. You know, Mr. Seal goes around. We got all the tips in here. We got all the tricks.
Mr. Steelio needed to be put down. He was becoming a problem to the economy and society.
Remember one thing.
What?
Never invest in Buffalo Wild Wings.
Your Honor, my client would have done no such thing.
This man is a thief.
Shut up
before I beat your silly ass.
Don't know me? I'm a menace of the night. I'm the terror of the daytime. My name is Ted Reginald Swanson.
I hereby declare Ted Reginald Swanson.
Wait.
Will you love me?
Yes.
Well, I skipped all of the things that I hate about this story.